In this short video, we're looking at the connections between four urban agendas. These are human development, disaster risk reduction and preparedness, climate change adaptation, and climate change mitigation, and how more coherence can be achieved across them. We use the term human development here to cover any reduction in the deprivations caused or exacerbated by the many dimensions of poverty. Poor housing, living and working conditions and lack of infrastructure and services underpin poverty and contribute much to disaster risk, especially in low and lower middle income nations. So there are many overlaps between reduction of poverty and reduction of disaster risk. There are also some overlaps in what provides resilience for low income households and for cities. This shows how there are large overlaps between the three urban agendas, especially in low and lower middle income nations. All are concerned with reducing local risks. All need risk reducing infrastructure and healthcare and emergency services. This highlights the importance of local citizen civil society pressure to get action on these, especially for the most vulnerable groups. When it comes to climate change mitigation, there is little direct overlap between this and the other three agendas. The risks it is addressing are global, and its largest impacts are in the future. However, mitigation is essential to the other three agendas because without it, the scale and nature of risk in the future would threaten progress in all the other urban agendas.